This is the 17th annual motorcycle ride from Harrisburg to Gettysburg in support of the Pennsylvania Monuments at Gettysburg project, which I founded. So we've raised a lot of money, which we turn over to the National Park Service, which they in turn use for the repair and restoration, and now the endowment of the Pennsylvania Monuments. For 17 years, we've been riding and collecting funds. It's one of the major fundraisers that we do during the year. And the motorcycle group Abate has been obviously very, very helpful in pulling this off and getting us riders. And also, they've raised money independently, and we give them citations.
We thank you for your work. $300 from Southbound.
We feel it's important to preserve and restore the monuments at the battlefield so that future generations not only can see them, refer to them, and understand what happened.